Let's give a big warm welcome to Joe and Renee. have Pat Maloney. Let's give a big warm welcome to Pat. Pat attended Newton College of the Sacred Heart. She was a school teacher for Waltham before retiring, and she loves cookies. Afternoon, rather. Let's give a welcome to Frank D'Amico. Let's go, Frank. Our man Frank loves to sing. He enjoys all of the religious activities, and he is quite the comedian. Thank you, Frank. Thank you. In 1956 and worked in New York. She loves vanilla ice cream and listening to music and playing the accordion. Thank you, Erica. You look beautiful, darling. Beautiful. Oh, and here she is, the lady of the hour. In Boston. She worked at Commerce Insurance Company and Filene's. She loved volunteering in her daughter's elementary and high school, and she would dress up like the nuns and sing and dance all around the school with them. Lillian loved music and dancing. She even played ice hockey and loved it. She's an amazing cook and loves strawberry shortcake and chocolate. Thank you. attended nursing school and secretarial school. She retired from Suffolk University. Let's go, Mary!
Thank you.
warm welcome to Anna Carpenito. We want to give a warm welcome to our VIP guests today. We have the Lermans, Elaine and Leslie Lerman. Come on down! Angel is a secret agent. He's retired. He is our security. Go, Angel. Thank you for all you do.
Snowball fashion show, so we have to showcase some coats, you know, winter coats, and we have some fabulous ones, but our models need to change, okay, so we need to give them a little bit of time. Enjoy some music from our DJ Jimmy.
Chase my blues away.
Awesome. And thank you all for coming. We're not done just yet. I think Kristen, our executive director, would like to say a few words. Good. All right. What does everybody think? They did a great job. Yeah. Oh my goodness. What an amazing day. Thank you all so much for joining us today. The residents have been rehearsing for weeks, and it paid off because they put on one heck of a show today. There are so many people who helped make today happen. First off, I want to thank everybody who helped donate all the clothing and all of the shoes. Jen, Clemente, Nadia, Blessing, Kathy, Patricia, and Shelley. Blessing, thank you for your help with all your photography. Thank you for Armando and Dave for helping set up. Jimmy and Jen for your emceeing and your music. Ansu and Hector for escorting the residents today. Dennis and Elle for your help with decorations. Jessica and Wanda who helped with all of our styles with our makeup and all of our clothing. Aretha and Shelley for the delicious goodies. Clemente, who was hands-on today as well. Everett High School for all of your help today as well. So there was many people that helped make today possible. But there were three people in particular who really put their heart and soul into today. So I'd like for Nadia, Kathy, and Marie A to please come up. Morning, noon, and night to make today happen. It's their hearts that are so big, and it makes this building in particular stand out as one of the most special buildings, I think, out there. So thank you guys so much. Thank you for everything. And thank you all for joining us today. So we have our Cohen Florence residents who have come to support their friends. Thank you so much for joining us. Who came today, thank you for giving us the opportunity to take care of your loved ones. It is truly an honor, and it makes our jobs every day easy. Thank you. Thank you.